Everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Metro Exodus. Yeah, that's a demon, alright. I'm coming, fellas. I don't know what good I'm gonna do against the demon. What are these? What were these? Oh, this is an upside-down shrimp. Okay, but it's a huge one. Even by shrimp standards. Notebook? Oh, the moldy log. Okay, so they're discovering shrimps. Quite a log. And that toy? I kind of wish RTM could take stuff from people without just knocking over the potty. Oh, that was actually a thing, those jars of whatever. Chemicals? It is oddly quiet. There's the demon. Wait, that's not a demon, is it? No, it's just a bird. Ew. That's the worst, is when they're not fully decayed, but they're like... Ugh. Alright, let's not stare at that any longer. They're surprisingly preserved, all things considered. Wow, you guys made a camp already. Here's RTM back from
the abyss of NATO occupation. You're alive!
NATO.
Impressive after the horrors Duke told us about. Let's go. Dad's
is Duke already
to
here?
Right now.
Information, Katya. But there is one more question I need to ask.
But of course.
What do you know of the occupation forces?
Huh? I'm sorry, I don't quite get what you...
So, you've never seen any foreign army in this area?
No, I haven't seen any army. But we haven't really been to any important places.
I see.
There is no occupation army. Everyone blew themselves up. Oh, sorry. Didn't realize the moment wasn't going to happen.
Stop by my desk once you're done talking to the old man.
They were so busy looking for you. And then Anna picked that up.
Yes, Uncle Artem. Thank you. And your wife
Uncle?
Is
okay.
Great. She's kind and really strong. Thank you, Auntie Anne.
Aw.
There you go, Artyom. As I always said, you lucked out with me.
We all lucked out with Anna. She's a total deadeye. Now I only wish your mom could come with us too. With a real medic, we'd become unstoppable. Katya, Nastya, come have some tea. Don't be shy.
Thank you.
So, Katya.
I actually want to hear this.
Where are you from?
The Southern Ural. A couple of years ago, we heard there was this great place on the Volga, so we made the journey. Who can have known that fanatics were in control now?
Is that really all we're going to see about that cult? Like, that was it? In and out?
Did you come with your husband?
There were 15 of us. But now only Nastya and I are alive.
Oof.
I'm sorry. Hey, why are you so gloomy? Don't you like the tea?
I do.
Oh, when the gargoyle attacked, Nastya lost her teddy. The beast carried it away. Must have thought it was alive.
Excuse me?
Oh, don't you worry. We'll find your teddy.
Will we?
We call them demons in Moscow. And you'll call them gargoyles.
I like gargoyles more, actually.
Yes. Where did those things crawl out from, I wonder?
Well, there's radiation, chemical weapons and stuff. Nature just went strange.
Yeah, the planet's been trashed. No wonder Silantius had such a hold over everyone here, with people seeing things like that every day.
Is there like an implication here that I have to go find a teddy bear?
They live in darkness and die just like that, breathing with disease. I'm a trained nurse, but Silantius wouldn't even hear of me treating anyone. He said God claims his own.
Wow.
He only cares about feeding.
That's like a level 5 cult.
Once they die, he says it's their sure way into heaven. I tried doing something to help them, but no, it's a sin. And then he just locked us up in the tower. And somehow a stupid flashlight made it worse.
Uncle Crest gave me the flashlight, but Silantius got mad.
My gun is dirty. I didn't realize that.
He did, and then he cursed Crest. So the man had to hide in the port. It's a beastman lair, so Silantius can't get him there.
Beastman?
He also wanted to make Mommy marry him, but she didn't want to. He's old and nasty. Ugh.
Yes, the Gospel of the Damned Fish says nothing about marriage. I was lucky to protect my daughter. That crazy kid, he's just so...
Craft.
Will you take us away from here,
throwing
please?
Knife. Decoys? Okay, so
of
I can make all this stuff.
Will. Don't you worry.
No gadgets, small magazine. So I guess I have to find stuff before I can actually equip it. Ooh, like that, for instance. Is this going to cost me stuff to do this? Oh, no. I guess I just found the... Oh, because I found the part. That's really cool. Remember how I said it looked like it was taking stuff off of a weapon? Oh, that's neat. Now, what is... See, on the top left, I have 49 thing. And 49 chemical. Oh, I can dismantle stuff, too. For not a lot. Is there no way to... Huh, this gun is really filthy. Alright, well, what can you do? I guess it's just because I picked up an enemy's gun.
Come over here, please. Great job saving them, Artyom. Katya here has provided us with vital information.
Isn't there a way to put my gun away? Hold on, wait. I just want to know. Because I remember seeing it. If you hold to the right.
A mechanic.
Like that.
Crest is hiding in the port. His help is required if we're to fix the Aurora in the foreseeable future. Yermak can't handle the repairs alone. So once you're ready, go to the port and invite Crest to join us. And then get back ASAP. We'll have to decide what to do about the fanatics on that bridge. Now we know for sure that the bridge is in working order. They crossed it last year when they got here.
Hmm.
Well, at least some things are clearer now. But still, so many questions. There might not even be any enemy forces around here at all. They probably garrisoned the key regions only.
There's no enemy forces.
In any case, we'll learn everything once we reach Yamantau. From the top source. The Moscow government is essentially a local council, to put things in perspective. So, now we just need to figure out how to cross this goddamn bridge.
Mm-hmm. Not looking at my... Oh, it's far. How do I get down there? Oh, like this. Am I going this one alone? No Anna support? No one talking to me? Okay. Leave that way, see if I care. Ugh, more shrimp. This game is like eerily quiet. I like it. Like, there is music during, like, crucial, like, story moments and cutscenes and stuff like that. Bunny rabbits. What is that thing throwing a fit? Because there's rabbits? Oh, there's a poor rabbit. I didn't realize the poor rabbits are just... Oh, here we go. Okay, that confirms a suspicion I had. You need to die. Thank you. Where did the rabbits go? Oh, there they are. Never mind. Where did they go? Okay, their whole thing is with the debris missing. Okay, there's a bunch of shrimp over there. What the fuck was that? Was that a watcher? Watchman? Oh, you son of a... Did I just die? Did I really just die? Oh. Damn shrimp. Okay, so it seems the trick... What is that? Oh. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Time to go. Time to go. Oh boy, oh boy, don't touch him. Pardon me. Don't mind me. Oh, it's a scary boy. Can I go in that tunnel? I'm gonna try. Probably safe in here, right? Okay, yeah. So basically, you don't want to trigger any shrimp because if you fight and kill one, then they all get aggressive. It's just like my buddy taught me. Oh, what was his name? It was something with a V, right? What was that? There. Something ape-like just crawled on by over there. Weird. This, do I have to disembark? Is there an easy way to disembark? Alright, boat, you stay here. I'm gonna make some poor life decisions. The fuck is that? Ew, why is it? It's like white and gray. What is that? Okay, my policy of shoot the freaky thing first. Could I have, like, harvested it? Cool, supplies, I guess. Is that really all there is to this place? Okay. Oh god, filters are gonna be a problem again. Oh, we got reverse backup controls. Whoops. Okay, can I disembark over here? Why did that rat run away like that? Sure is green in here. Well, thank you for that warning. Okay, let's go that way. Can I... I'm having difficulty remembering all the controls. Motherfucker. How do I do items again? There we go. Let me see, maybe I can... I like it though, the knives have a red glow in this game instead of the green glow they used to have. Okay, the knives are a good strategy. Oh, and a notebook. Nice. What the fuck? What was that? Was it? Did I take a mushroom? Oh, you can take these. Oh, but it makes it much darker. Well, let's see if I... Will that set each other off? Okay. Oh, that makes it a little too dark. I did not realize how much light those things were casting. Alright, note to self, don't take the mushrooms. What do we got here? I can go through that door. Or it's locked. Oh, interesting. All right, then this way I will go. Hello. What are you? I like that stock hit sound. Okay, well that's horrifying. It's a feral person, I guess? Where did that damn beast... Oh! Knife. Oh, there's another one. Knife. Oh, there's many of them. Knife. Knife. Did he throw a brick at me? Yeah. You're the one. Oh, this was a mistake. Such a funny sound. Raru. Oh, I couldn't melee anymore for some reason. Oh, okay. Gotta be a little more careful with taking them out. Don't overestimate my knife throws. Oh, so I guess sneaking around is the way to do this. Okay. Oh, there's another path up there. Interesting. Oh, they walk so weird. I don't like that. Mind me. Oh, so in a way, taking these things is like, it makes it dark. Huh. So you can sneak. That's cool. Okay, so there's never a situation where you want to fight in hardcore. These guys swarm you. Whatever they are. You stop that. Nope, say dope, say dope. And I'm on the roof. Uh-oh. Oh, am I supposed to go this way? No. I'm not sure what's supposed to happen here. Is this? No? I'll just let you use up your ammo taking care of them. Is there really more of them? Oh! Okay, that was good. Hello.
Well, it's pleasure to meet you. Name's Crest, by the way. Are you from the train? Bet the locals wouldn't even talk to you guys. Open fire right away, didn't they? Of course, those dumb bastards. I've been here long enough to know the drill.
Spunk.
They have a cult over there. The dumbasses are hung up on technology having destroyed the old world. So they don't exactly take kindly to smart guys here. And me... Well, they were just gonna lock me up until I agreed to go fight those electrical demons of theirs to absolve my sins. Because I was in cahoots with Satan, apparently, блядь. Some Satanist I am. I've been fixing engines and trading all my life. Now I'm moving to the east. Lin, I'm sick of this part of country. There's just nothing to do here anymore. The cities are gone. bandits, beasts all around. Lots of space across the Volga, though. Plenty of opportunity. So, I came here with my rail car full of trading goods, hoping to make a few sales.
Shouldn't you raise this so they don't come?
What a fool I was. I was lucky to get out alive. Anyway, since you've arrived, I've been thinking of this little plan I had, never had a chance to pull off alone, but since you guys are also going east...
Oh, wait. You're not using...
Judging by what I could see with my binoculars, it's a miracle your engine is still running. Oh, by the way, take the binoculars. I'll show you where everything is. Look at the bridge first. See that section on top? It should lower if the emergency mechanism still works. Katya from the church should know better. I've never been to the bridge myself.
That over there? Oh.
That huge hangar. That's a terminal, believe. The cult is considered a holy place. Covered it all in graffiti, schmaffiti. They're... Starfish lived there, you know, stupid bastards. Even further right, see the building near all those carriages? Used to be a train depot. There are some bandits there now, but the place itself ain't there.
Oh, that must be the train depot then. Oh, that's the hangar over there. Oh, that's the hangar. Okay.
I set up several safe camps around there. If you find them, you could rest, fix your equipment, unless you prefer spending nights at an open campfire.
Can I?
No, come on, let me show you my home.
How do I get out of this? Oh. Oh, it's a triangle for that. Cool. Alright, Mr. Crest, lead the way. He seems like a good enough guy. Oh wow, look at your base.
And this is where I live. Not a palace, one hop is a bit. So if you type, my home is your home. I made a wood bridge to tinker on. If you need ammo or grenades, there's some raw materials here. So help yourself. You can have anything you like here. Can't carry all the shit anyway.
Oh.
Come on, don't be shy.
Okay. Oh, there's a new thing here. I can make arm. Oh, gas mask. Spartan helmet. Fried splat equipment. Okay, so that's just what I have. That's my tool. This. What is this? Compass. So that's showing me what parts I'm using to make this? Oh, that would be really good to have, actually. Okay, so okay, now I have a compass. Now I can make gun ammo versus any other kind of ammo. What is it? Weapon cleaning, that's what I was looking for. This guy's doing okay, let's clean this one up. Oh, that's why this gun was sucking, probably. I don't know how often I'll be encountering chemicals, but I'll just go for broke right now. Oh, cool. So this one, the accuracy and the rate of fire go down as it gets dirtier, and this one gets less powerful and less accuracy. This guy, we need to take that, put you back to iron sights. Cool. I kind of like this new crafting system.
They know how to fix stuff. You'll never have second thoughts about picking me up.
Oh, he's trying to pitch himself to me? Oh, I can sleep? What would that do? I don't want to do this at night. This place is scary.
From the villagers before the assholes chase me away. No, you could take the zipline down. Just hook up and away you go. Dumb cretins didn't like my life. Yeah, I've been banned from the village and the bridge ever since.
Oh, I like having a compass. That's so good. Are you still with me, Chris? Oops. I guess I didn't finish hearing what he was saying. Any goodies up here? So wait. Red points to where I need to go. Okay. I can always double check my map. Oh wait, so we're just... Okay, we're heading back to the train.
Sam, come here. Come in. Anna went off the grid. Any ideas? Anybody know anything?
Uh-oh.
She was going to check out those antennas on 200 meters from the Aurora. She said she saw something there.
He's upset. Well, at least actually puts me closer to my marker, my objective. I don't like these things. These weird... They're like the Metro equivalent of feral ghouls. Why am I going so slow? Hmm. Oh, that's why. How do I... No, that's that. There we go. Hmm. Don't like that. Yes, chemicals. Okay, so now I'm at least more familiar with the inventory system. So I really shouldn't have to worry about cleaning my guns, because I shouldn't really be using my guns that much. They're so dancey. They kind of remind me of just like a poor man's librarian. I didn't ask you to vault over that, but sure, do whatever you want. Sorry, I wouldn't have hit you there. It's just that you startled me. Ooh. Yeah, that's a creepy doll. What is making that racket? There's Watchmen. This very much looks like a point of no return type deal. Hmm. Should I try? Oh, I didn't realize there was another one there. That three-shot cylinder, huh? Got your ass. Any other ones out there? Do I lose ammo if I reload before I'm completely out? I didn't even think about that. They wouldn't do that, would they? Oh, they probably would do that, wouldn't they? What were you snacking on over here? Oh, God, why am I... You go slow through, like, basically anything. What is this? Oh, these are those little assholes that like to come out of a hole and go running. I hate them. You have anything? No, you are... You're just food. Okay. It's oddly calm. Oh god, having that compass on the wrist is such a big difference. Oh, I actually know where I'm going now. I've completely lost track of how long this episode is because I had to cut a couple times. Okay, anything dangerous? No, a couple little guys, but... How far am I away from... Oh, I'm almost on top of it. Ooh, they go in the ground. Gross. Oh, I like how, like, you're rewarded for exploring in this now. Well, I mean, you always were, but just, like, now with the crafting system. For instance, there's probably something nice in here, but there's also probably something bad. What in the hell is that? Is that a thing to turn my pistol into a shotgun? Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait a second, fellas. Oh, there's another one of these beds. Chemicals, good. These. And a bench. Oh, it's Crest. I think I'm good. So basically, it's broken up into only two things. Either scrap or chemical. That's good to know. I guess I can't put that neat barrel I saw. Gadget. I wonder what that means. Maybe it's actually pick up the whip? I don't know. I don't know how it works. Maybe only at certain levels. You know. I'm sure whatever he said is very interesting, but I'd like to move on. That crafting bench thing is neat. Basically, you only need it when you need to clean your guns and make very specific things. I'm curious, though, if I'll be able to upgrade my armor? What is glowing? What is this? Hi. How long has she been down here without...
Artyom.
Hey, doofus.
It was so great there.
Hi.
But I heard you and couldn't leave you.
Ooh, blue fungus. Hey. You silly person. What did you think was going to happen? Oh, so now it's definitely worth getting all this fungus. Supplies? No, they're empty. Oh, you know what? I bet on easier difficulties, they're not empty. Are you going to be okay? Was that whole little thing I just did looking around is that I gotta figure out how to open the door from over there? You take this blue fungus? No. Okay, so we're missing a wheel. That's locked. Thought I saw something in the water. Oh, this blue fungus is crazy. Oh, hello, little mousy. turn on a light. Okay, brake lock. Very good. That's not what I wanted to do. Can I have my knife back? Really, that's that's all it takes. You just literally smash it. I like that. Ooh. That's a lot of parts. Can I make that now? Or should I have picked that up? This will be an important discovery. Oh, no, I can just add it to mine. A bigger magazine. Sweet. Still a little unclear on how this all works with the... How do I do light? There we go. Oh, I gotta... Okay. Anything else of value? Oh, I like having more bullets in a magazine. That's tasty. Did I just take, like, a motherboard? What was that? Don't mind if I do. What the hell? What is this that I'm looking at? A cat? It's weird. Whatever. Oh, these explode. Weird that it's not telling me to change my filter, even though it definitely just ran out. Oh, I have 12 seconds of special air left. Never mind. Can I not? Yeah, no. Give me that. Yeah. All right. Great baby. Put some air. Knife. Ah, oh, those throwing knives are delicious. Nothing doing with that door. Oh, these mushrooms are... I regret not taking them sooner. They're so good. If they give you the chemicals for cleaning, it's awesome. Oh, there's two. Two is bad. Is that one gonna come this way now? Yeah, he is. Alright, big guy. Did the other one hear it? He did not. Which means... Knife! Oh, right in the base of the spine. Oh, puppy. More chemicals, that's good. Probably shouldn't go down there. Can I not get that mushroom? Nope. I wonder what it takes to craft air filters. Sneaky. It's interesting because it seems like this is a couple missions in one versus how it used to work in... The other Metro games are basically you do a little bit, you get a chapter, you do a little bit, you get a chapter, so on and so forth. God, that guy startled me. Back my knife. Stop that, you creepy spider things. Another one in here somewhere? Oh god, here they all come. You need to die. Okay, it seems like everything's okay. Scrap. How many knives do I still have? Cool. Oh, I'm dying. Alright. That one was very scary. That he was just sitting there looking at me until I looked at him. You gotta die, dude. Give me back my knives. Where? Oh shit, there's one right there. Do they... Oh my god. Do they just spawn infinitely? I wonder if that's the case. Did that guy just move in the corner of my eye? Was that my imagination? Probably just my imagination. Okay. Enough messing around. What? Oh. What will happen if I do this? I don't think they have a problem with light, do they? Oh. That's not just for the light, that's also to get the door operational, I imagine. Motherfucker. Did the other one really not notice that? No, turn off. Just lost forever. That's awesome. I'm getting a little sloppy. Okay, I hear Anna. That's good. I guess that means I've looped back around enough. Ah, now I can open this.
It's good Artyom found me.
What happened to you exactly?
What is this place?
See the barrels? They're chemicals of some kind. This place is either for storage or it's a dump. And that short could have been put there by the locals to mark the spot.
Thank you, my love.
Oh, okay, all right. So, Artyom, let's pick her up now?
Oh?
No way in hell. I can walk just fine. I'll just rest a bit and get going.
The old man's probably going seven sorts of crazy now, thinking his precious daughter got hurt or something.
Dad, it's me. My radio battery died. I got it wet. Other than that, I'm fine. Artyom and the guys are here.
Mm-hmm.
Anna, one day I will have a heart attack because of you. Oh. You are getting detention with your back, young lady.
Getting detention?
Sam, is that you? Thanks for helping find Anna. Now I want you to drag her butt here with extreme prejudice.
How come they got cool glowy things on their guns?
Head back. Help Stepan persuade my father about letting Katya and Nastya travel with us.
Oh, is that not established? I thought that was the whole goal.
Artyom, I am feeling better now. Really, I am.
Is there a way to get...
Tell me what the real enemy bases look like so that we know when we see it.
Well, first of all, there are these huge humanoid robots all plastered with stars and stripes with nuclear reactors up their asses. Oh, and the food's great. Burgers, fries, shakes.
I'm being serious. What the hell?
Okay, well, let me be serious, too. How the hell am I supposed to know how they look now? I haven't seen one in, what, 20 years or so?
You have a very American accent, Sam. I'm surprised it hasn't been noticed.
Guard towers, patrols, buildings. Bases look like bases. Nothing like that around here. We have yet to see anything even remotely resembling one. But if we do, I'll be sure to go say hi. If I can still remember how to speak English.
All right. Don't be mad.
Oh, that's right. From this perspective, they're speaking Russian, not...
You're going to see any Americans here? I was hesitant at first, but now I think I'm the only American we're ever going to see out here.
Well, that's fine by me, since we can always talk things out with you, Sam.
Hmm. Cool. Character information. Not development, but backstory. Very good. Because that's the fancy schmancy place I... Right? Yeah, that was the place. Okay. So can I... No, I see a watchman. That's the way I need to go. Well, this thing is... What was that? This thing's pretty damn accurate, so I shouldn't be too worried. Hello, big dead shrimp. You're big and dead. I could try... Oh-ho! I did not see you fellas there. Goodbye. Sweet, there's like a weird bunker over here. Are they just doing laps, or what are they doing? What are they doing? And now they're coming back this way. Awesome. I wish you would make up your mind. All right, you fellas just keep going. Goodbye. Farewell. Oh, is that kind of like a you can either choose to fight them or you can just avoid them altogether type thing? I took my mask off, right? Well, now it's on. Now it's off. Oh, I didn't even notice it had become night. Oh, that's why the beds are a thing. These are alive. These are alive, and I almost walked right onto them. Ooh. No likey. No good. No bueno. Very bad. Okay. Dead shrimp. That's good. You just keep pretending you're a meerkat over there. I'm gonna sneak up. Couldn't I have come this way in the first place? I'd like this... Oh, wait, no, I couldn't because I zip-tied. I zipped over. Huh. Well, shoot, how do I... How do I get back over to that side? Oh, there's a little bit of land. Wait. It says over here. Is a boat? No, it's just like debris. Oh, there we go. There's a path. Thank you, map. You're very good, and I'm not very observant. See? Snuck by without firing a single bullet. These red needs to go away, though. Should I just heal myself? Okay, much better. Okay, I'm just gonna run from this point. Safety. Can I get a checkpoint, please?
Artyom, help us here. The old man won't let Katya and Nastya come with us, even though Katya told us where to find a passenger car in great condition.
Yeah, let's do that. I want bigger train.
We have to go back now, I guess.
Where would you go? Those fanatics would eat
you
alive.
What are you cooking?
Well, maybe they... I don't know.
I mean, sure, it's not just about the space. We might have to fight our way through the bridge, and even after we do, we don't know what dangers lie ahead. But still...
Tom, do you like her?
And I told him I could help. I'm a medic. I also told him about the bridge, that it could be lowered. Yes, I even told him about the carriage and the train depot. We came all the way here in it. It's very good. We prepared it for the long trip.
Uncle Artyom, please, let us come. I will be good. I will help with everything. I will.
Well, who could say no to that?
Oh, don't you worry, Nastya. Uncle Artyom will talk to our commander and sort it all out.
Whoa. Uncle Artyom is more important than that scary commander with metal legs.
Hey.
Oh, darling, you can't say that.
Well, Uncle Miller is the chief here, but he does listen to what Artyom thinks. Doesn't he, Uncle Artyom?
Stepan, I'm starting to think that's debatable.
I was going to go and get that carriage myself, but no dice. Leaving a post, enemy court-martial, you know the drill. So now, it's up to you and Anna to persuade him.
Will you take us away from here, please?
I mean,
of course we
if he wouldn't let me take the carriage, I would go in and shoot all the crazy people. That's the two options here.
Hi, Artyom.
Hey, guy. Oh, I can get it. Wait, isn't this the Tikar? Isn't this the pump-action snipey gun? Alright, I'm here.
Hey, Artyom, see how it all worked out?
Oh god, when did you get here?
Have a seat.
Oh, okay. Yes, Dad.
Look, we have an opportunity to cross the bridge without an assault. There are trade caravans going up the river, and the bridge dwellers do business with them. So, disguised as such traders, we will infiltrate the bridge and lower it. Katya says it still works. They won't be able to stop us if we move fast.
How come your knife still glow green?
We'll cross it no matter what those fanatics think. They want blood, they will get it. So now, we only have to wait for the traitor's boat.
Colonel, sir, we can't just leave them here. They will be eaten alive.
Stepan, did you ever try using your head? Do you know where we are going? What we are going to face on the way there? Where, pray tell, are they going to sleep on the Aurora? Atop the coal crates? We Spartans can handle. But for a woman with a 6-year-old daughter, no less, this is unacceptable.
I'll give them my bedroll and move into the stokehold.
You will fall asleep and get your throat cut. The next day you'll get guard duty after trying to sleep there.
Oh, hi, Anna.
Still, I know we can't leave them.
Let's just collect that carriage Katya told us about while we wait. We can't leave the child here. And anyhow, how long are we going to sleep in turns for?
Are you starting that again? How? How are we going to collect that carriage? I'm not taking the Aurora there.
Oh, you don't need it. I have a rail car hidden in a terminal. It can tow a carriage like nobody's business.
You have Pavel's voice actor. That's why he was bugging me.
Bring the carriage back.
No way I'm letting you go. It'll take us both till morning to finish the repairs, and I can't handle it myself in time.
Okay, okay. Have it your way. I'm done playing the monster here. We get that carriage. We take the civilians with us. Artyom, Will you handle this?
Yes, sir.
Listen, Artyom. If the caravan is sighted, drop everything and rush to the port. It's our best chance of traversing the bridge.
Thanks, Dad. Katya and Nastya will be so grateful.
Here, Artyom. It's a breaker for the rail car. It won't run without this. She's a real babe, Artyomich. No two ways about it. We went to hell and back, her and I. So much stuff you hold, so many tight spots she saved me from.
What is this thing?
Look,
it's a contact device.
Terminal, hear me out. It's quite a distance away, and look, if you go at night, there's less of a chance you might run into bandits. They stay at their camps when it's done. But it's not gonna be easy either, since more beasts come out, and there are also electrical anomalies. The fanatics call them the demons of electricity, so you should think about your options before heading out.
It would be easier to sneak.
Luke is on a mission in that area. He's keeping tabs on the bridge. Reception is bad there. We get mostly static from
him.
Anyway, if you meet him, he'll update you on the latest developments in the terminal. I bet you've conspired with Anna and Stepan. I care for those two no less than you. But we don't know if what's ahead is any better than the fanatics. I guess we'll have to live and see.
I think nighttime is the way to go.
Stop persuading the old man.
Thank you, Tokarev. Your eyes
Check
are...
Check out my setup here, Artyom. I finally got everything the way I wanted. A proper workbench. With storage space for all my tools, and some to spare.
Sweet.
You can clean your weapons and make ammo for them here, just like with any other workbench you might find. My gun rack is
I
only available
probably keep
here
this
on
topped
the
up.
Aura, though. I'll keep samples of every gun you find, and you can exchange them whatever you want. Always in the best working condition, oiled and shiny like new.
Oh, I can switch out my gun.
You won't install any attachments again, though. I am going to make you all competent gunsmiths eventually.
Oh, this was the thing that looked like a shotgun, the assault.
Ring any bells? It's pneumatic, but it still packs a wall up. Plus, making bullets for it is easy as pie, even in the field.
Yes,
just remember to keep that pressure up. Otherwise, you might as well be spitting him out yourself. Other than that, it will never fail you. I did my best. And don't forget to drop by from time to time. I have a few ideas for improving.
Do I take the Tikar?
Well, I won't keep you here any longer.
Yeah, let me take the Tikar. Yeah. Hello, old friend. Oh, a bit of a glitch in the animation there. Okay, now what was the tip for... There we go.
Anna, thank
Knife.
You for helping us. I don't know what would have become of us without
okay,
you.
Okay, press the wrong button. Hold square
and
you...
And that's hilarious.
Don't thank us before it's all ready to go. It all hangs on Artyom now, so wish him luck.
Of course. God bless you, Artyom.
Thank you.
And you, Stepan. Thank you.
Oh, it's... I don't even mention it.
He likes her.
Uncle Artyom, are you going on a mission?
I am, tiny child.
I just wanted to ask.
Wait.
There, where the big tanks are, if you find my teddy bear, just in case you do, could you...
Where the big tanks are?
A demon took him. A flying one.
Big tanks?
I miss Daddy so much.
Oh, was that the catfish I just saw?
Artyom, I haven't really thanked you properly for saving me from that stupid cellar yet. You know, I didn't even get scared when I fell. Because I knew you'd come and save me no matter what. Thank you, my love. Now, go.
Where did... What about big tanks?
You might meet Duke there. He's got an observation post set up in a carriage near the bridge. Ask him for a sit rep before going in. One more thing. That tower to the right, see it? There's someone over there. I think it's the bandits. They're watching us.
We heard someone playing guitar over there. Those guys can't play for shit. Stepan wanted to take the instrument from them. They were butchering the melody so badly. So, won't you liberate that guitar? Make an old friend happy. Stepan is a wizard with a six string. He plays some mean classic rock.
Mmm.
Good luck, Artyom.
So now I'm looking for a teddy bear, and I'm looking for... So I got objective, guitar, objective, teddy bear, objective, objective. That's a cool way of doing it. Alright. I didn't realize I could hold three guns. Why is this so dirty already? What the... How did it get dirty so fast? Is it just from existing? Wait. Where is my Tikar? Oh, it takes up a third special slot on its own. You hold triangle to switch to. That's neat. Okay, well, I think we've done enough for this episode. It's probably way too long, but it's been really cool. But, yeah, that's it. So, guitar, then teddy bear somewhere over there, and then objective somewhere over there. Cool. All right, well, we'll do this on the next episode. So, thanks. There's some fighting going on down there. Thanks for joining me. Come back, all the next stuff up real soon. But until then, bye.